Yeah, you know what time it is, Samil, man. We're out here at York University, Keele campus. We wanted to find out what's something students wish they knew before they came to campus. Why? Because if you're thinking about enrolling, maybe you have questions that you may find the answers for. Or if you've already been here, maybe you might find something that struck you. Anyways, let's check it out. Okay, cool. So I'm here with
Romina,
Yasin,
Alessia,
and
Ankita,
and
Borda,
Lavin,
Lorenzo,
Ethan,
Ariana,
and
Andrew,
Natasha,
Alexandra,
Opie,
Carol,
Melanie.
So Melanie,
yes.
What year are you in?
Fifth.
I'm going into fourth year right now.
I'm in fourth year.
I'm the fourth year. I'm finishing this semester.
Finishing fourth year.
Yeah.
Hip hop hooray.
Second.
Okay.
I'm in my third year.
So what's one thing you wish you knew before coming to York?
Strikes happen a lot.
The strike, the possibility of having like a strike every 4 years.
The parking is going to be so expensive. Literally, I just paid $1,500 for tickets that I got.
Don't leave your stuff unattended in the library because my laptop got stolen.
So wait, you mentioned the car not being under your name.
Yeah.
Why is that important for people who are watching?
Because up to now, it wasn't a city ticket, but onwards, it's going to be city ticket. They're going to send it to collection.
Going from a lecture in the bummiest lecture hall you've ever seen in your life to like somehow going to like some high-tech advanced type shit within the same day.
I didn't have to have everything together or have my whole life planned out. If you don't really know what you want to do yet or like you're unsure, like that's okay. You have time to figure it out.
Become friends with your teacher. Because, you know, they're already in the field.
So I wish I knew about this degree progress report because it tells you about all your different, like, courses that you need.
Plan your courses out because a lot of the required courses are full and they shouldn't be full.
One thing, yeah. Honestly, I really wish I knew how shit Bennett Center was. Like,
enrolling in courses is kind of, it's a bit stressful.
The student, yo. You guys are so disorganized. OSAP comes in late all the time.
How bad the math department was?
If you want to do anything for your finances, make sure you're super organized ahead of time and don't rely on the Bennett Center.
How trash the Zoom is.
I knew it was a commuter school, but like, I wish it was like I knew it was like how hard it is to make friends.
Gotcha.
Like everyone just like dips after their classes.
And the last thing you said was the social life.
Yeah.
So there's none.
I mean, not that I'm really aware of.
So you're a party animal.
York. I mean, I wish I was. No.
Are you going to have a party when you graduate as well?
If I get the law school, I will.
Okay.
But it's not known as a party school. Like I think everyone like bashes these parties. Like.
True. I mean, back then it was much different. So you had to be in the know. And when you know the milkman, you're in the know.
Can but I know now, the milkman?
Well, I'm the milkman, so now you know the milkman.
Do you know another milkman?
There's only one milkman right there. So you'll never find another milkman like
me.
All right, so there you have it. If you're really dying to come to New York, we got the paramedics to pick you up. Other than that, here are some things students wish they knew before they came. Like, subscribe, share it. You know, Ma, this easy. So would you say your academic advisor is your friend, pretty much?
Yeah, basically.
Okay.
Should go to them.
Go
they
to
help.
All right, thanks, Melanie.
I'm shy!